Always an uncomfortable question, but why do you think Dave chose you?
I don't know, to be honest. No, I think I've been in some various leadership roles within my old team. Last year with the Wallabies, I was in the leadership group there, and really enjoyed that responsibility. Look, Dave chose it, and I'm willing to do it.
Do you think it's important that one of the Force guys is captain, sort of like bringing together a new era, bringing together two different playing groups and sort of making it sort of one?
No, not necessarily. I think it's a credit to the boys of how they've actually come together and how seamlessly that transition period has actually happened. And I think, it's a real credit to the boys of who they are as a person, not only as a player, how everyone's come together and everyone's close-knit.
So yeah, after a couple of months, you wouldn't even know that there was such a...
Yeah, absolutely. It's been a lot easier than we first imagined.
And you guys have felt nicely welcomed, I suppose, by the 20 or so that were still here?
Absolutely. The guys that have been here for years, they welcomed everyone with open arms, and for me, myself personally, made it seamless.
Do you feel like, obviously there's not that much time till round one, do you feel like it's going to be enough? Obviously, like, you had your hand operation, and obviously we've had players arriving from all parts of the world. And yeah, are you going to be ready to be your best for round one?
Absolutely. We're not making any excuses come round one. Everyone else gets the same preparation, and we have to be ready. I think the strength of ours is how close we are as a team at the moment. I think we've all gone through some sacrifices, and especially last year, and it's really brought us together. There's a lot more depth within the squad. I think the depth within our squad, someone stepping in for an injury, it's going to be seamless. So, I'm really looking forward to that, and I can't wait.